Masters Gi Black Belt Master 1 middleweights under 85 kilograms quarterfinals here in Abu Dhabi. Mike Pereira and Gerson Carvalho. Mike will have the red belt. Gerson have the black belt in the black gi. Inside position. It's Mike that initiates the control off of his back here. He's got a grip on the pants. Gerson looking to clasp those legs underneath him to stack the ability of Mike to initiate a sweep here. Set in the center of the mats. For Gerson, he needs to start thinking about pendulum the legs, cutting down into his opponent. He's got that grip on the pants. He's got to try and block the opposite side arm for the base and then pendulum his leg downward for the sweep. So he's looking to, if he had that grip on that left side, he's got to kick down with his left side leg, sweep off to his right. He's going to look to dive underneath the leg in this instance here. That's a smart play. Given here now, if you can gain the leverage, you can obtain the sweep. Mike did a great job of trying to dive that arm deep. He's looking for that angle underneath that left side. For Gerson here, he's going to try and pass the guard. He might have to stand up here, shake his opponent off. He can't slam him. He can use gravity and the shakes to try and disbalance and put pressure on the ankles of Mike. Gerson did a good job of stripping the grips. Mike switched to the opposite side. Now he'd look to kick down with his right leg. Almost like he wants to go to the back of the shoulder and then sweep off to his left side. This is, he's got to block that, the right arm here of Mike. Guard here. Now, how long can he hold on this position? If Gerson makes it very difficult and has like a more wider stance to put a lot more pressure on the ankles of Mike, he's gonna have to let go of that. Could potentially start to serve a bit of a fatigue issue there. Gerson trying to circle around for the grip here now. Once he gets that grip, look for him to stand up to the sky. Usually step up with the left leg first. He's got a grip on that side. He stepped up with the right leg, and you can see it, that initiated Mike to have that grip now. He's got the grip on the ankle, back of the ankle. So Gerson wants to step up like that. He's got to step up the side that he blocks that arm to prevent that counter. Just over a minute and 20 seconds left. 0-0 on the scorecards. As we see, 2 points for Mike. Seconds left here, 3 points awarded for the guard pass in favor of Mike, bringing it to 5-0. A minute and 8 seconds left now. Gerson has got to be thinking about pulling the trigger in this position here now. Really going to restart in the same position. side control for Mike. Gearson's got just a minute and 8 seconds left to work out of this position. Could fully argue he needs to rack up the points, which will be difficult to match Mike's five, or look for a submission. So he's got to try and re-guard here to threaten it. Restarting the action here. Mike top position inside control. Minute left on the clock. Gearson's got to think about escapes here. Whilst he's escaping, he's got to try and channel the submission. Gearson looks up at the scorecards. He's got to work frantically now for this last 40 seconds. Gets to his feet, beautiful work. He's got to pull the trigger here. Gearson looking for the takedown. Lots of level changes. Mike backing up. Looking to control the distance and the angle. There's the initiative of the takedown attempt here from Gearson as they go out of bounds. Gonna get a readjustment here of the geese. 28 seconds left on the clock. Gearson's got to pull the trigger. We saw him initiate an ankle trip. Mike's got to be aware of this as well. He's got to scoot around on the outside. He's got to avoid the takedown. Six and one here from the referee. Oh, nice trip from Mike. Just an ugly attempt from Gearson, but it's not going to be enough. The match is over, and Mike's done enough to push forward here. The quarterfinals of the men's Black Belt Master 1 middleweights.